Are you Dr. Itz?
Yes.
I'm looking for my mother.
Your hospital told me that she was buried, and then she said that you put her in a jar.
This is about your life. The life you're supposed to have before all that mess happened.
Oh my God! What happened to you? I have to be your daughter. I have to be.
It is possible.
But you didn't raise her. I saw the people that did. They created a monster, Lena.
No, I don't believe you.
You're not gonna leave me again, are you?